Sports coverage of the National Football League takes us to the City of Angels, Los Angeles, California. Today, we've got a good NFC matchup on tap between the Seattle Seahawks and the Los Angeles Rams. And off we go from SoFi Stadium. And a short kick taken at about the 16. And he takes this near the 25. Just a little pass there. Call it the 26. Down with Wilson. And the Rams got it. They bring him down. A lot of ground to cover. Second and 22. Another try after the first down sack. Wilson, he lets it fly for Lockett. And this is caught right along the sideline. What a job of keeping the toes in bounds there. The big play has him all the way out near midfield for a first and 10. Now it's Wilson. It's caught inside the 25. And he'll get this one down near the 20-yard line, just shy of the 20. A big play that time through the air. 31 yards. On the ground, this is Rashad Penny. He'll have a first down inside the 10. And he will score. Touchdown, Seattle. Rashad Penny, a 21-yard touchdown run. And the Seahawks take the ball down the field and score on the opening drive. Extra point up and through by Myers. And that makes the score 7-0. And after the touchdown, here's Myers to boot it away. From a couple yards deep, he'll bring it out of the end zone. And he had no room to run as he's tackled down inside the 20. So from inside the 20, here's first and 10 at the 18. Now the first carry for Cam Akers. Credit him with a 1 yard gain there to make it second and 9.
Well, it's hard to have vision as a runner and find a hole when there's nothing but defenders in your way. They stacked that one up really well. But give him credit. Instead of trying to bounce it out and turn it into a big play, which might have turned into a big loss, Kai just took his medicine there and took the 1 yard.
And he'll be out of bounds at the 25-yard line. We'll see what kind of mindset they have here offensively after giving up the touchdown on the opening drive.
And based on our time with them, you know, prior to this game, I feel like they've got a good mindset going in. In fact, the discussion that we had with the coaching staff was, you know, we may give up some points in this game, so offense has to be ready each and every time to either equal or try and get us ahead and try and keep us ahead. This is their chance to respond to that first touchdown given up.
They snap it to Stafford. Looking this time for once, and it's intercepted. Picked up by Trey Brown. And he will take this one home. It's a touchdown.
Touchdown, baby. Six.
And this defense looking like they have come to play the pick six. And just like that, it's 13-0 early on.
Well, go back with me to our training camp visit. What do we hear during these drills? Pass. Ball. Ball's in the air.
And then my favorite.
Oski. That's the interception. That means everybody find someone to block. Block them legally. Stay on your feet. And they get it done. Touchdown.
So they throw the pick six. They'll get another shot at it now as this one's in the air. From a yard or two deep, here comes a return. And ultimately cannot get this out to the 25-yard line as he's dropped at the 23. Set to begin their next drive, the Rams offense at the line. And fresh off the pick six, they've got to forget about that quickly.
In this case now, the guy throwing the ball, he's got to be like what we talked
will get beat for a long touchdown. Short-term memory, right back out there doing the things that he does best, and knowing that taking care of the ball is paramount, here's his opportunity.
It comes back to those defensive backs for the former DB, right?
I don't know where that comes from. It just kind of emerges out of me for some reason.
It's deep in there, right? Give him three on first down. It'll set up a second and seven. Here's Stafford. Got a man, it's Higbee complete. And he'll be out just a yard or two shy of the 30.
You can almost hear the sigh of relief coming from their sideline and from their point on the field, because this has been a tough start for them thus far. A much-needed first down there. They needed something good to happen. Plays like that will continue to help them dig out of this hole.
And this will leave them a yard short. Nice pickup of 9 yards on first down. Throwing again on second down. Stafford trying to find Cup, but it's intercepted. Picked off by Quandre Diggs. And the Seahawks are going to have the short field here.